What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And today, y'all, man, we got a good one, actually. We're going to be jumping into Bob Seger. And the title of this one is Like a Rock.
Yeah.
It's actually Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band.
Yeah.
As far as, like, Bob Seger, the only thing I know him for, is I think in Beverly Hills Cop, he had a famous song, like The Shakedown. Like, he had a song in that particular movie.
You already know more than I do.
Yeah, Bob Seger.
I don't really know.
Bob Seger, the truth now.
Yeah, no, he is. Because everything that we've heard of his, like, you know, what we've done, like, in our lives and stuff like that. But
been really good songs.
Aside from that, yeah, they've been really good songs. And we both really liked his voice. So this would be something different. I don't think either one of us have actually heard this.
I haven't.
Yeah, so. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia, y'all. Check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all watching right now, definitely go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah.
Smash that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And hey, let's go ahead and jump into it. Yeah. Nothing else to say.
Let's go and get into this video, y'all.
Definitely, let's go.
Ooh, my neck, y'all. Still broke. Okay.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million. Felt like number one, the height of summer. I'd never felt that strong, like a rock.
No way.
Wow.
I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock.
Wow.
My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock.
Oh my gosh.
Come on. Look at us.
Are you serious?
Here we go again. Yeah, here we go again, y'all.
The commercial to the Ford commercial.
Is it Ford or the Chevrolet?
I want to say we're gonna get to it.
I was thinking the Chevrolet.
I think Ford though. For some reason, I'm thinking Ford, but it could be. That's just crazy though.
I always prefer Chevy over Ford. I believe it's Chevy, but hey, we're gonna get into that.
Oh,
that's crazy. They actually use that.
I think it's Ford.
Yeah,
I'm almost positive it's
Ford.
That's
crazy.
That's the first thing that popped in my head. But that's crazy.
And this is Bob Seger's song. Wow.
I did not
Bob
Seger,
brother, you got hits, man.
This
is good right here.
You know, and what's crazy, I think most is that I've heard this song like a million times, like obviously in the commercial, but it's just like, I had no
idea.
Over and over again. Never ever knew that was Bob Seger.
Over and over again, we've heard
but
that
part. But I love how this is, like hearing the song for the very first time, like all the way through,
this is good right here.
Incredulous, okay? I had no freaking idea, and I love this song.
Yeah.
I love where this is going, like the meaning on it.
Like a rock, I'm trying to tell you.
Solid, okay? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I done been through everything, and I'm still solid.
Yeah.
Like, what?
Exactly. You know what I mean?
Let's go.
Like a rock. I was something to see. Like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall.
20 years now. Where they going? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate.
Loving this chorus.
I do too. Yeah. Just everything about this song, like everything.
Yeah. From
the guitar solo, the right. music piece, his voice on top of this is just freaking perfect.
Solid like a rock. That guitar solo, solid like a rock.
Man.
Like, that was heavy. That was real heavy. Man. Like, again, this is like my first time hearing this all the way through. I did not know that this was this song that we've been hearing for so long, especially, like I said, I don't know if it was for the Chevrolet, but they did use it as far as their like campaign advertising.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Like,
so we've heard it like forever and ever, mm-hmm. but to be able to actually hear it from Bob Seger and hear the entire song, like this is good. His voice is impeccable, too.
I almost just can't believe it. I'm just like, how the heck did I not freaking know that?
Yeah, I love Bob Seger's voice, y'all. I'm loving his voice on this track right here.
The sun upon my skin, like a rock, hard against the wind, like a rock, I see myself again.
The storyline of this video too. And by the way too, when John sent this to me, he was like, ask BJ what he thought about this song.
I love it even like just conceptually.
He said,
as far as this video,
how does this make you feel? That's what he asked particularly.
Yeah, conceptually, like just like in regards to what he's saying, just like solid like a rock, everything that he's saying, you know, even in the end, I still see myself solid like a rock, even though the stuff that I went through.
Yeah.
You know?
And then he said 20 years later, too.
Where did they go? Where did them 20 years go? Yeah. And a lot of people can relate to that. Like, it's like you turn around and you look, it's like, wow, 20 years went by. And a lot of people like live with regret because 20 years go by and you didn't get a chance to do the things that you wanted to do. Or, sometimes people be in a relationship or a marriage that lasts too long and they've been in it for 20 years and they're like, where did the 20 years go? It's like, for some people, it's like, you know, not necessarily a waste of time, but it was like, you know, you took so much time and 20 years of your life invested in something and it, you know, it didn't turn out the way that you wanted it to be.
Yeah.
You
know? This reminds me, like, for some reason, like when I think, like, you know, it reminds me of like us, like a young relationship that grew, you know what I mean? Like from what it was, like having fun, hanging out, doing what you did back in the day, and then like almost like still staying solid as a man, like as you grew to be who you are like 20 years later, you know what I'm saying?
I can and it's see
just
that
like
too.
just holding solid to who you were then and who you are now, and just being solid like as a rock, like, you know what I mean, like holding it down basically
too.
In every aspect, every aspect, like
every
as far
aspect
as like for me, for us, for the family, for the kids, for your friends, for your, you know what I mean, like everything.
Yeah, every aspect, full circle.
Yeah,
solid as a rock, and that definitely like stands out with me. And you know, I didn't even think of that. Like when we would look at the, you know, you would see it on the commercial, and I would hear solid like a rock. That's the only place I've heard it at before now. You know, and seeing it there, you know, they're saying that hey, you solid as a rock.
Yeah,
that's why they're using it. You know,
that's.
The foundation is solid, you know?
Exactly. So, great song, man. Like, I love
Bob
it. I love the
voice
song. Even hearing it all the way through for the very first time. That's the very first time I've heard that entire song.
Yeah.
And I love it.
His voice is
every
powerful.
Every bit of it. Yes, it is. It is, y'all.
Bob Seger, definitely drop
they
us some more suggestions.
They're not even
going to
believe us, babe.
definitely drop us some more suggestions, because I did hear that one of his other great songs was Shakedown from Beverly Hills.
Okay.
It's in that movie too.
So we got
Beverly Hills
Cop,
I believe. Yeah.
Okay. So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and PJ.
Definitely.
And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely.